Set us free! Use the levers! The guards use them to let us out! We weren't made for cages! Use the levers! There are two levers!
Thank you, Noriko.
Quickly, follow me.
Where are you taking us?
We have to find my father.
At what cost? He's probably dead already. We should just get out of here. How could Shen be so foolish as to trust you with the sword? You of all people!
There was a time when I cared what the clan thought about me. But that time is past.
Then I shall pray for the world, Noriko!
Thank you. all of us.
Open! Let me touch you slightly!
inhabitants of this land were bodies, akimbo hands, trophies, once great warlords, now only fit for the flies. About the clan, the prophecy, and how you came into the world. A screeching, mucus and blood-covered portent of their downfall.
Father? Father, it's Noriko.
Oh!
not listening, Nariko. Oh, shame. Why don't you tell her your secret? Your daddy wanted to kill you when you were just a little baby, Nariko. When he saw what a foul affront to the prophecy you were, she didn't know, did she? How sad. Poor girl. It's true. Isn't it? Go on. Go on.
Yes, yes, it's true.
He still wonders whether he made the right decision in letting you live. Whether he should have ended your life in that stinking barn.
You don't understand, Nariko. Your birth, her death, my duty to the clan. Life is not that simple.
Listen to Daddy! You should have done it. You should have killed me.
No, no.
I have now made that choice for you. Leave me. Good girl. Brave girl.
Nariko,
leave me. My men will cut him to shreds out there. Now I can shower my attentions on you. And only you.